To make a Jerusalem mix, we need few ingredients. One of the ingredients is a chicken liver, chicken hearts, sliced onion and garlic, spices, which is it's a mixture of paprika, cumin, cardamom, and some of my secret spices, and a chicken thigh, which will be sliced very shortly. Chicken thigh for Jerusalem mix. We want to keep those fat, because those fat actually will render during the cooking and assist providing better flavors. So we want to slice it right through in the middle and basically cut it into little fingers. As the chicken will cook, it will shrink and will align with the same size as the chicken hearts. To cook the Jerusalem mix, we're gonna have a bit of fry pan with a bit of oil. To start, we get it on high heat, some onion and garlic. Get the onion sauteed. Once your onion has sauteed, and you can see the salt start to get on a goldish color, this is where we're gonna add our chicken thigh. Gonna add our chicken hearts. And we're going to cook that together. So we cook the mixture for a minute or so. Now we're going to add our chicken livers. This is the stage where we're going to season it with salt. We're gonna add spices. And you can see the fry pan is quite dry. You can add either water or wine, or anything, or any moisture. We need to move from high heat to medium low. We want to cook the livers just to a medium rare. Don't want to overcook livers. So now we can have a bit higher flame. You can have a lid if you like, if you want it quicker. But basically that's it for the next a minute or so, until the sauce becomes thicker. As you see, the sauce is quite watery. Just keep stirring it, particularly if you have the livers, keep flipping them over. And you're gonna have a yummy food! So now that we have everything warmed up, we plate it up. So we use a warm hummus, made in hummus, of course. Bit of tahini, some of our lovely mixture in the middle, a garnish, paprika oil, and our lovely pita. Enjoy!